In this video, we will study about the human muscular system. So students, do you know that nearly half of the body weight is the muscle weight? And as we all know, the 206 bones of the skeletal framework are covered by nearly 650 muscles. Hamari bones hamari muscles se cover hoti hain. And the muscles are responsible for all our body movement. हमारे सभी body movements के लिए हमारी muscles responsible होती है. And we have almost 50 muscles on our face. And here is a fun fact that we use 70 muscles to smile. हम smile करने के लिए 17 muscles को use करते हैं. And we use 40 muscles to frown. और गुस्सा करने के लिए हम लोग 40 muscles को use करते हैं. So, हमें हमेशा smile करते रहना चाहिए. Now, let's see how do muscles work. Muscle works in pair. This is because muscle cells can only contract and relax. Muscle cells contract और relax होके अपनी body में movement कराती है. जैसे आप यहाँ पे देखेंगे bicep contract हुई तो tricep relax होती है and vice versa. Bicep relax होती है तो tricep contract होती है. And students, do you know that the eye muscles are the most active muscles in our body? Yes, eye muscles jo hain hamari body ki sabse active muscles hoti hain, and it moves almost around 100,000 times a day. Now let's study about the types of muscle. There are three types of muscles. So we will first start with the voluntary muscles. What are voluntary muscles? Voluntary का word से मतलब समझ में आता है यानी खुद से, जो हमारे खुद के will से होता है. So a muscle that is under our conscious control, जो हमारे खुद के control में है वो हमारी कौन सी muscle है? Voluntary muscles. These muscles have stripes on them just like the stripes that are on zebra's body. So that's why these muscles are called striated muscles. क्यों बोलते हैं? क्योंकि इन पे stripes होती है. Now let's study about involuntary muscles. Involuntary यानी जो हम खुद से नहीं करते हैं. A muscle that is not under conscious control. ऐसी muscles जो हमारे control के अंदर नहीं हैं, जिनकी movements हम control नहीं कर सकते हैं. That keep working whether we think about them or not. इनके example में क्या है? Stomach, lungs. Their movement are controlled by brain and the spinal cord. Involuntary muscles are also called smooth muscles. इनका दूसरा नाम क्या होता है? Smooth muscles. Now let's study about the cardiac muscles. The heart is made up of very special kind of muscles called the cardiac muscles. Cardiac muscles sirf hamare heart mein hi pai jati hai, and the muscles of the heart keep working 24 hours a day. It makes the heart pump the blood to all the parts of the body. So, thank you for watching. I hope you like my video. So, please like and subscribe to my channel.